Hey there, viewers. This week on Drinks, we are making a nice beach beverage. It's called a Malibu Bay Breeze. What you gotta do is put some ice in a nice chilled glass, filled up about a third of the way with Malibu, filled another third of the way with cranberry juice, and top it off with a third of pineapple juice. This beverage could either be enjoyed in the beaches of Hawaii or the comfort of your own home. Wherever you drink it, though, remember to drink responsibly.